is literally the first time I'm ever doing comedy. It's been like so much fun, and I just wanted to share something. There's this Italian saying that I really love. It's scherzando, scherzando, si dice la verità. Jokingly, jokingly, you tell the truth. And the truth is, I never thought the place that I'd be the least sexualized, exploited, and dehumanized would be on OnlyFans. And honestly, thank you, Whitney. This might be the end of your career, but hopefully it's just the beginning of mine.